Good morning, Fox fam. Welcome back to another vlog of Gumball 3000. Guys, we are starting today's vlog in Monaco. I am so happy to be here, guys. It has been one of the craziest weeks of my entire life. We've driven from, I don't even remember where we started now. Mykonos, we started in Mykonos and now we are in Monaco. And today we are driving to Barcelona, which is about an 8-hour drive. Before we start today's video, I wanted to show you guys this. Last time I was here, there's a Starbucks that's right here. And I mentioned they were building and adding land to the country of Monaco because this is only 2.2 square kilometers as a country. So they're adding more land to their own country and they've already built so much. This wasn't even here last time I was in Monaco, but really cool to see. There's a lot of cars behind me. Let's go check some of them out. All right, guys, let's check this stuff out. I don't know anything about Rolls Royces. I'm gonna say this is a Phantom. Could be wrong. We got a G-Wagon. Guys, this is the Koenigsegg that I was in yesterday. It gets the utmost attention from any car here. Let's see if there's anything else. No. Ooh, this thing is new. I have not vlogged this Chiron yet. This is kind of, I don't know, I haven't seen it yet. So we have a team of these like blue camo cars. We have one, the Range Rover, and then we have, what is this, an Audi? Audi wagon. We have a Veyron chilling out front right here. We got the Knight Rider, famous David Hasselhoff car, and we have everything else lined up over there. Let's get started. So every day at Gumball seems to be a journey. We wake up, we have no plan, and we kind of figure one out. So I want to introduce you guys. You want to be in my video? Introduce yourself. What's your name?
My name is Pog. It's P-O-G.
P-O-G.
I am a French guy.
That is right.
He's the youngest Gumballer YouTuber. I am the oldest Gumballer.
That is right, guys. So if you are from France, I suggest checking my boy Pog out. He makes YouTube videos over here in France. He was nice enough to let us tag along. You want to show me some of your cars?
Yeah.
What do you have?
So you have to choose your weapon.
Yep.
I can perform the spider.
Oh.
The name is Pogini.
Okay. Pogini. Pogini. That's right. I love that. What is this thing?
The mega star of the show. This is the best car on Gumball.
Solid gold. Solid gold with the full cage and the lights. This thing is crazy.
That's
awesome, guys.
It's very good for his own force.
It's almost like his own Guaxilla. This thing is crazy. You need a Hot Wheel of this thing.
Yeah,
a Hot Wheel.
Oh yeah, I would like to.
Yeah, that'd be crazy.
Yeah, I would like to.
And then you have one more, don't you? 812 Super Fast. This is his other car.
Super Pog.
Super Pog. That's awesome. Woo! Okay, so my guy Pog, if you guys like cars, he has a lot of cars.
And so, you know me because I did a video which was a huge success with 85 million views. It's when I transformed my Lamborghini Aventador into an Xbox controller. I was in my Aventador and was playing.
I did see that. That was you.
Yeah.
Have you seen that?
Yeah.
He's playing the full game on the Lambo.
Yeah.
That was you.
Yeah, it was me.
Oh my God. That's crazy. Okay, cool. All right, so we are in for a treat. Every day is a different story. Today, this is today's book though. We got a lot of cool cars. We got a lot of cool people. Let's start it.
Ah,
you sure? This is your baby.
These are all my babies.
These are all your babies.
I will be in the Renault Kangoo. You will be here.
Okay.
The Ferrari.
Okay.
From the beginning.
Yep.
I am not sure. You are young.
Yeah.
No insurance.
Yes.
We do not know each other.
We don't know each other at all.
At all, but.
But we're YouTubers, so it's good.
No.
Right, we are.
Yeah. We know him.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Perfect. Exactly.
All right.
Boom. 812 super fast. I've done a couple videos with an F12, but I've never been in an 812 super fast. First time.
800 horsepower.
Boom.
Yeah, everything is on the back wheels.
Okay.
So it's really full.
Okay. In great Ferrari standards.
Yeah.
You gotta watch the back end.
Yeah.
Like guys, this car just came out this year. This thing is like brand new.
He's the homie for helping us.
Like this car just came out. It's absolutely beautiful. Oh man, popper. Give her a pop.
Ready for that?
Oh, the V12.
That's a whole lot.
Damn it, it sits back.
It might be the best engine in the world.
Best engine in the world, guys. You heard it here. Owner's getting a quick briefing for this $600,000 car. Just a quick briefing. Look at these seats, bro.
I don't think the seats are the most important part. I think it's the fact that we're in a total supercar.
Yeah.
It just kind of randomly
happened, dude.
Like we were just gonna ride in a...
I was cool with being in the back of the Audi.
Yeah.
And we have one more guy coming.
Cool.
Oh!
All right, so right now we have the two Italian V12 bulls. This one's not a bull, this is a horse. We have the A12 Superfast next to us. So, what would you take? Would you take the Lamborghini or the Ferrari? What would you take? What would you take?
I'm taking the Ferrari.
Lamborghini V12, Ferrari V12. Which one would you choose?
My choice?
This one?
Yeah, this one.
This is like a brand new, really nice car, guys. Like, these just came out this year. I wasn't even expecting to get in this. And then I thought he meant like ride in it. Yeah, and then he said we could drive it.
Like he full blown like, I thought we were just riding in his car.
So no.
Like,
passing. We're just taking it.
Come over, you got it, you're good. Give me that. Ah. Yeah, boys!
Okay, so what are the odds? We ran into the Koenigsegg again, Mr. Freddy Fast himself. Look at this boy, we're in the A12 Super Fast. It doesn't get much better than, like, every day it's something. Yeah. This whole gumball trip has been a real journey. Like, a lot of stuff has gone on, but this guy, Freddy right here, he has been the absolute man. He's definitely made the trip like super solid for Hunter and me. So, love this guy, he's a legend. And he drives the absolute out of his Koenigsegg Agera RS. I want to give a massive shout out to Ash Hog Forever. He's the guy that was kind of explaining all these cars. Hey, Koenigsegg interrupting me. It's okay, I can get interrupted by a Koenigsegg. That's completely fine. He has all these amazing cars and he was seriously nice enough to let me and Hunter cruise in this car. So guys, if you love French vloggers, if you're French, if you're from France, hit up my boy, I'm gonna put his link down below. So me and Hunter are enjoying our fine day in this 812 super fast. We're actually in traffic right now, but behind me, these people are having a way better day.
They're terrible at it.
A way better day. Let's watch them kiss. What a weird way to kiss. We're just driving by this like carnival. And this guy's about to send this car on two wheels. Oh. This is so random. All right, Hunter, you're a fun fact for us. Cause you just told me this.
Fun fact. There's a boat out in the water called the A, and it's the world's biggest sailboat. I don't know how big it is, but it's bigger than just about anything else in the water, and you can't see it now, but I'm sure there's a shot going to be out.
How much does this sailboat cost, Hunter?
It was the most expensive sailboat in the world, but I don't know the number.
All right, guys, you're right over here. There it is. That's pretty neat. The biggest sailboat in the entire world, and we're just driving in our 812 super fast. Okay, I'm pretty sure that we're in the right place. I don't know. I can't really tell. Hopefully this is where everyone parks. My favorite part about doing this is everywhere you go, there's cars. Like, and there's always some that you didn't see. I didn't even know this. I haven't seen this one yet. Okay, me and Hunter got a little bored of the 812 super fast. So we're gonna go get in what now?
Tanner, do you want a new car?
Yeah, we got a little bored of the Ferrari.
Just a little bored.
Of course.
So, more cars. Choice.
Okay.
Maybe the Lamborghini Pagani.
Yes.
So I can perform at the Spider.
Oh.
It's super fun.
Oh my gosh.
It's stuck to the road.
Oh.
And the sound is amazing.
I can't say no to that. Let's do it.
And then, at next stop, you can try the Aventador. If you're okay.
Sure. Of course. The Aventador next. Oh, he putting the top down.
You're going to have.
Oh, the Spider. You have to have the top down with the Spider.
The sound is so much hammer.
Oh my gosh. Okay, what did you just tell me?
There is something unique in this Huracan. It's the start button. This is pure gold.
Pure gold. The only Huracan Spider with that. Pure gold. Oh, give her a little.
Yeah.
that Dwayne The Rock Johnson? Can I have a selfie? We have driven the 812 super fast. We have gone in, we also drove the Huracan Spider. And now, Pog is letting us jump in what? What is this?
The Pogtador, my Aventador, and you are going to suffer because it's your turn to take it.
He says it has no AC, and this is his Aventador.
This
and
is the dirty work.
These people aren't letting us vlog, but we're gonna get in the Lambo now, the other Lambo. But look at these doors. Oh. So good. So somehow we've now found ourselves in a Lamborghini Aventador. I can't say. How is this happening? I want to give a massive shout out to Pog Forever again, guys. If you want to check out his channel, he's like the coolest guy ever. He's literally just wanting us to swap through his cars and experience them all. So cool guy.
Yeah, no, he's pretty awesome.
Pretty cool guy. Now Hunter gets to drive a Lamborghini Aventador for his very first time. I just drove the Huracan Performante because that was my first time ever driving one on the road, but I've already driven an Aventador. So I'm gonna give it to Hunter. I'm gonna let you have this one. Woo! That is a part of Gumball. It's not a real cop car, but it looks very like one. Do we technically have a police escort then?
Yeah. Just in another country.
I mean, that's not a Gumballer. The shots. Car's coming. Okay, so me and Hunter just found out that this Lambo wasn't in Corsa mode. So go ahead and show them the difference.
Shifts feel like I'm getting rear-ended.
All right, guys, so update. The 812 Superfast just got a nail in its tire, like a giant bolt. And we're pulled over at a gas station right now. We're gonna go try to fix the tire because that's obviously not good. But it looks like, I honestly don't even know where we are, but all the locals are surrounding from all places. All right, we found a garage somewhere in Europe and in great Gumball fashion, we find ourselves here. All right, let me see this bolt. Oh my goodness, this was in your tire?
Yeah, a new tire for the Gumball 2000.
You have to get a new tire?
A brand new tire.
Oh my goodness, guys, this
and
was...
In 15 minutes we should be okay and go back to the race.
Cool. Guys, this was inside of his Ferrari tire. Now we are being filmed by a helicopter. On these roads, in the Lambos. The shot. Yo, this is insane. We got a chopper on us.
He got a
helicopter to come out and film us driving his cars, I think. Triple race. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. 812 is gone. Us versus the Performante.
No, I got him.
We got this. Come on. Come on. Pull on him. Pull on him. Let's go.
Hey, that was almost 300.
Oh my.
It was like 285.
Oh my God. We drove for 11 hours today from Monaco to Barcelona.
We just got to our hotel room. This hallway is sick, by the way.
So fit. Oh, wow.
That's a huge mirror.
This is weird, bro. Like the bathroom. Oh, we're gonna watch each other's shower, Hunter.
No, we're not.
We're gonna have to watch each other.
There's gotta be some safety. There's a safety measure. There has to be.
There has to be. I don't think I filmed a single outro this entire week, but this is the end of this video. I'll see you tomorrow.
Y'all be sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, like the video, and link in the description for your T-Fox brand merch. Roll the outro.